Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you feeling tonight? Woo! So, anyway, tomorrow is Monday, work day, but at least for tonight, just enjoy yourself, okay? Okay, anyway, welcome to Esplanade Cool Classic series, our new Gen Wind Symphony, presenting to you classical crossover. Okay, if you haven't heard of us before, we are just established in 2014 with the goal of inspiring and nurturing musicians, both young and old, in the community. Okay, so our mission is actually to forge friendship through music. Okay, so for tonight's lineup, it's going to be a mix of classical and contemporary music pieces, featuring work from Beethoven, Mozart, Chopin, and Bach. Okay, so spice up with some bit of pop, rock, and jazz. Okay, so kicking things off, we have actually Highland Cathedral with our very own stunning solo performance by our bagpiper. Okay, so without further ado, presenting to you New Gen Wind Symphony and our amazing conductor emeritus, Miss Dory Tan.
Thank you.
Okay, so just a show of hand, whose first time is it like hearing your bagpiper? Anyone? Honestly, right, this is also my first time. Like, aside from the performance, training rehearsals wise, right, this is my first time playing with a bagpiper. So honestly, it's quite cool, even though it's a bit loud. Okay, so I hope that you enjoyed it as much as you did playing it. Okay, so up next, we actually have a piece by Beethoven and a Tristesse. So these two pieces are actually more towards a Chopin, Mozart kind of era, right? Okay. So some of you might know these are familiar tunes. So if you all know, you all can maybe sing along or yeah, just have fun. Okay, so tonight is all about fun. Okay, so Okay, so without further ado, presenting to you again, New Gen Wind Symphony and our music director, Mr. Vincent Lee.
Thank you.
Okay, so moving right along, we have Amadeus Favorite and Taban in blue. So Amadeus Favorite is actually composed by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Okay, so and Taban in blue is actually a light and slow blue piece featuring a trumpet solo. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So how was the previous two pieces? Honestly, right, this is my two favorite pieces because it's the easiest to play. Okay, so for the final two pieces of the night are Rhapsody in Blue and Toccata in D minor. So if you know Rhapsody in Blue, right, it's actually written for solo piano and jazz band. And for this arrangement, the introduction is actually clarinet glissando, right? Okay, and for the last piece, Toccata in D minor is a very classical piece which you have probably heard in those scary movies lah. Later you will listen, you know already. Okay, so we hope you've enjoyed yourself so far presenting to you New Gen Wind Symphony and our music director, Mr. Vincent Wu.